And I now hate Ben Lucero even more than before because he keeps on doing. He stopped blowing up my phone now, and I hate him forever.